This is a dynamic cock-up splint. It is used to treat the wrist drop cases. At first instance, it may look a bit complicated, but let me assure that it is very easy to use, and if it is used properly, then it can give amazing result in treating of wrist drop cases. Hello friends, this is Dr. Sunit, your very own physiotherapist, and in this video, we are going to see how to use a dynamic cock-up splint. Friends, before we proceed, make sure you subscribe to our channel. By doing this, you will get notification every time I upload a new video. Whenever our wrist drops due to any pathology inside, then we call it as wrist drop case. There are various reasons for wrist drop. The main reason is injury to the radial nerve. It can be due to the fracture at our elbow joints or fracture at our forearm bones. It is also seen in hemiplegia cases, paralysis cases. In hemiplegia, wrist drop is also associated with the tightness and contracture of the wrist flexor muscles. Whatever may be the reason, dynamic cock-up splint is very useful in treating of the wrist drop cases. Friends, there are two types of cock-up splint. One is static cock-up splint and another one is dynamic cock-up splint. And we are going to see about the dynamic cock-up splint in this video. Static cock-up splint, as the name suggests, it keeps the position of our wrist and fingers in a static position. It doesn't allow any movement. So it keeps our wrist and finger in this position. You can see our wrist is in an extended position and our metacarpopharyngeal joint is in a semi-flexed position. And our fingers are almost kept in a straight position. So this static cock-up splint is very important in treating of the contracture and tightness of our wrist flexor muscles. Usually seen in the paralysis cases like hemiplegia, when the contracture and tightness of wrist flexor joint is released and we can passively move our wrist joint, then we can switch over to the dynamic cock-up splint. And if already there is no contracture, there is no point of using this static cock-up splint, we can straight away switch to the dynamic cock-up splint. So here I have a dynamic cock-up splint from Dynamic Technomedicals. I will do unboxing of this product and we will see what is there inside the box. We have this splint which is wrapped inside a polythene, and when we check inside, there is a manual. There is two part of this cock-up splint. One is finger extension support and another is cock-up wrist brace main body. This is the finger extension support and this is the main body. So this particular dynamic cock-up splint is of left hand side and it is of medium size. So let us see how to use it. So first we need to assemble it. See, here we have a slots. This slot we have to place it here. As you can see, it has springs over here and it has springs here in the for fingers, and this is for the thumb, and there is a hinge over here. This hinge is placed at the somewhere at the wrist joint. So how you have to use, you have to wear it like this, and this is for the thumb. Keep all the fingers friends, this is how. So this is how the springs will help to hold the fingers, and this will help to hold the thumb. The beauty of this product is it allows movement at the wrist joint. See, we can move this. So this allows exercises and strengthening of the weak muscles of our extensor muscles of our wrist joint. The spring on the upper part of the splint
pulls the wrist in an extended position. As we already know that there is tightness of wrist flexors, it pulls the wrist in an extended position, helping to release the tightness.
Let's see.
So friends, this is a dynamic cock-up splint from a Dyna company, and priced 1400 to 1500. You can get it on Amazon by visiting the link which I have given in the description below, or you can also get it custom made by visiting to your nearby prosthetic and orthotics workshop or clinics. And if you like this video, then please do like it and share it as usual. And if you are new to the channel, please do subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.